body found in Wilmer.
Mobile County Sheriff deputies telling us that body badly decomposed, but they believe it was a woman between 40 to 50 years old. And they also say they don't believe foul play is involved.
Someone cutting trees on Starlight Avenue just off Moffitt made that discovery. Investigators hope to find out more after an autopsy.